my three lock box.
Hey everyone, Big Doug here to VR for prchico520. He's having a great contest, giving a lot of stuff away if you own a Glock. Well, guess what? I don't own a Glock. I own these two handguns. This was my first one I bought last year. It is the Smith & Wesson Sigma 9mm. First gun. Good price. Accessories that came with it was a laser light. But within a few months later, which I never concealed carry this because I didn't get my concealed carry to a few months later, was my Springfield Armory XDM 9mm. And got this for Thanksgiving, around Thanksgiving, and then started carrying it. Now, I don't really have any major accessories except for this laser for my other gun. Only accessories that really have been really messing with, not really dealing with the gun per se, but the holsters. Of course, I know I just tried to take this. Can't comes with the bunch of accessories as the paddle holster, which was nice in the winter time. I can conceal carry this, you know, outside my pants, and when I wear a coat, covers it up, fits great, snug. But in the spring and summertime, I really needed some kind of holster. I bought a DeSantis. It was okay for the price. It was cheaper than these other holsters. Experimented. It was okay. It's okay. Nothing. Yeah, it is what it is. Until I won a holster from Nate Square Tactical from another YouTuber, which had the nylon cover to hold the gun, which was great. Love it. But I saw this one with the professional, and just it holds a lot better. I can, you gotta twist it and pull, and it kind of hard when I don't have it on my pants. And you can tell, there we go. I guess if I hold it like that. But you know what, guys? I don't do this enough. I know I feel safe. I am in the house, so let me unload it here. So, this is my concealed carry. So if I win, I know you, like I said, you're giving away a gift card, which is awesome. You know, it can, you know, whatever. I'm not picky. You know, I shop Cabela, I shop Amazon, Walmart, whatever. It doesn't matter. It's just great to see you and your other channels, which I'm sub to, Steve from Making Masterclass and John from Veracity Nation. I mean, it's great that all of you are doing the IDPA, which is something I would like to do someday. I think I only know one gun club in the area that kind of does it. I don't really know anybody else in my area does it. It'd be nice like you three who are together doing it with the great sponsors you guys have competing, which is awesome. You guys are awesome shooting IDPA. It seems fun. I know it's challenging and it's competitive, but to me it looks fun to start off and do something like that. Let me put my holster in here. So anyways, just want to, you guys are great channels. You know, I know we all do VRs to give everybody a shout out and a sense of support, but you guys are bigger channels, and you guys have a class act going on with your IDPA videos. So, everyone, if you don't know any of these three channels, of course, I always have the information on bottom of my channel. I have subbed to all of you on Facebook, all your sponsors, and again, thanks for the contest. Glock, hopefully, you know, if I don't win, I'm sure hopefully a Glock owner will win all that great stuff. Someday I might own a Glock. It's on my to-do list, to get list, I guess. But at the moment, I'm happy with my Springfield XDM. So thanks for the contest, and thanks for your channel. And everyone, have a great day. Bye.